finish this one off. The Kansas Lottery 300 back underway.
No pusher, but he gets down in front of Matt Kenseth.
And what a dramatic day at Kansas Speedway that sees Kyle Busch go to victory lane.